December 6, 2014. Two top 10 teams battle at McHale. And the Cats come out on top in overtime, 66-63.